is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian special forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
plug my mic in. Can you guys hear me? Awesome. This is taking ages. I wonder if it's crashed. Title updated yet? It should say Rocket League. Rocket League. It should say Ghost Recon. Okay, I don't think the benchmark is going to work. I don't know why. Nightbot seems to think it's going to be next stream still. Benchmark actually looks better on the stream than it does for me. God. Right, okay. See how long it takes to get back to the main menu. Kids vlogs. How about now? My echo start. What the hell's that? Can you hear me better now? There we go, cool. Let me know if you want me to turn up the in-game sound. It's not a problem. But I'm going to put VSync on. Extended field of view. I think that will do. Okay, I really do not know what I'm doing. I haven't played this game yet. So let's give it a go. Pete, why are you on Rocket League? Rocket League's next to me on the left. Still got it on. I don't know why. Murphy. Rock. Beetle. Eagle. Really? They sound like a rock group. Sparky. Snake. It looks nothing like Snake. Blade. Mason. I think I'm going to be... So far we've got Murphy. Nah, we don't like him. Sharp Nightbot. God. I like Sparky. Looks tough. He's going to kick some backside. Okay. Well, that's that done. No! Eye colour blue. Facial hair. Oh, he's unhappy. Yeah, we want the lumberjack. Hair. Cornrows, nah. I don't think we're going to go for the undercut. We'll look like a right hipster. Let's go for the ponytail. Look like we've actually been out there and, yeah, for a while. Black. Oh. Let's go for red. Make him look like... He doesn't like me. A broken nose. No. Scar. Razor slash. I think that's a bit cheesy. Random head. I'm happy with one head at the moment. We don't want another. Appearance. Where's he gone? Yep, commando. What the hell? Sapper, I like that one. Put the beard. I've got the beard. Man, I like the customization off, you know, straight off is pretty good. Try that for now. There's quite a few. The hell was that? Did someone just subscribe? That OBS, I think, has just given me an alert. That's a bit overkill. I like just the ordinary Molly harness. I suppose you can't really have too much overkill, can you? Ten away from hitting 1k. Nice. Okay, I can't see my top half, so I can't see what matches. I think it'll be that. Footwear, work boots, hiking. Stick with combat for now. Go to the shop later. Whoa! Sorry. Oh yeah. What's that gonna do? Man. I do like Gilly. I think for now, I think I'll do without. Hat. Ah, oh, special outfits, okay. Oh, they're randomized, right. Ah! Why can't I get rid of my face mask? I don't want any of that stuff. Accessories. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Let's just get rid of everything first off. Sorry, I know you guys probably want to see the actual gameplay. Just want to come out of this. Get rid of everything. Start again. No, actually, handwear is pretty simple. Go with the Nomex. Oh, hang on a minute. I can choose colour. Pete, Discord. I might do Discord at some point, but not on this one, I'm afraid. Wouldn't it be cool if you could make your own patches? You can make your own sort of posse, sort of squad. What am I going back to gloves for? Okay, facewear. Don't really want anything. I'm gonna go with Shemach, whatever it is. Actually, we want it green, matches the vest. No, no sunglasses. Backpack. Do we want a backpack? We might as well. We go with Mr. Cry. Ah, there's more. Nice. Just go sandstone. That'll do. Patches. Oh yeah, I've been on that one. Right. Okay. What next? I think that is. Yeah. Arcade, regular, advanced, or extreme. I'm going to start off with just regular on my first playthrough. I'm not going to be any good at this at the moment. I don't know the controls. I am playing with keyboard and mouse. I do have a PS4 controller I can plug in and do that way, but I just want to try with the accuracy of the mouse and just sort of play around and see what it's like. Put my PS4 in standby. Okay, let's see how long this takes to load. So, what's your favourite Ghost Recon game and why? My one is Rainbow Six Las Vegas, or Vegas 2. Customization, I prefer on the Xbox as well, rather than the PS4, PS3. Multiplayer is a little bit more accessible. I really wish I had curtains.
The agent they murdered.
I can see a massive
machine
across my screen.
He was a friend of mine. Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
I'm not about to see anything.
No, it doesn't.
kind of thunder effects.
Guess you've been down here a while.
This isn't on Ultra.
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, gets me out and about.
He is a bit of a beast, but it's not that.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
We can talk at some point.
That explains why you smell like ass.
Okay.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down.
Okay.
There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
I mean,
it's
really
not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
I want you to see the game.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, and JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Qatari, soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
This game has got some really, really good co-op gameplay, quite competitive. So it'd be interesting to see how I get on.
Four soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Qatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amar is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, our group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved.
Oh, no.
If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Say what now? So,
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground.
Right,
what's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hooah!
So you can hear my voice, just not very well. How about now? Join a public co-op session. Okay. I won't do that just yet. Okay, Santa Blanca Lieutenant. Okay, let's follow the track. How's the voice now? Can you hear it?
Let's keep the guns down. People are edgy enough already.
No, these parents!
Show who's the man, you know? That's look like a huge game. I mean, look at that. That's crazy. I got this on the PC just because I heard the PS4, it just looks garbage. I do need a better monitor though. Cool, MP5 suppressor, P416 suppressor, and I've got a P45T suppressor. Cool. I usually turn the background music off on games like this, but it kind of reminds me of Red Dead Redemption. I'm going to name... I wish you could change the name of them. I'd call him Caveman. I'm forgetting the other names now. I'm sure it'll come back to me. I play Rocket League enough. Let's go and check out some places nearby. Maybe I'll find some loot. Hey, how you doing?
How many nights we've been out here? I'm losing track on my underwear.
What is
you got
hat?
Right side out, front ways and backwards, then inside out, front and back. I'm right side back. I haven't been changing them.
Yeah, I'm thinking Santa Blanca can smell us from about 5 clicks out by now.
Icon there. I'll climb. I don't know how to open doors yet. Cross, what's this? What was cross? Oh, as in cross an obstacle. Okay. When can me and you talk on Discord? Maybe tomorrow. Or maybe later on. I've got my guns. Control is crouch.
Bad guys in the area.
See, I knew they were bad just by the sound of their voice. I got a bad feeling about this.
Los mentirosos se ven mejor sin lengua, ¿eh? Es la pura verdad, patrón. Andan bien culeados desde que ustedes quebraron como a 20 la semana pasada.
Y más les vale a esos hijos de su perra madre andar culeados. Somos Santa Blanca.
Sí, patrones. Todos lo sabemos.
Pero eso no quita que anden muertos de hambre y vengan a buscar.
We got a tango with multiple civilians around, and baby makes three.
Back it up, back it up.
Oh, crap. That was great, Bevo.
I'm engaging tangos.
I'm sorry.
Shitballs.
What the hell? They're gonna kill me now.
Frag out! Get some!
Stick your head out, mate. Right, okay, let's go somewhere else. I really didn't mean to give my position away like that.
Tango down.
I like the sound effects though.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Oh, TB plays, yeah, I appreciate it, but please don't sub with fake accounts. Can you unsub? I want real people with, like I say, real personalities. Because it's, I could have done that myself, do you know what I mean? I've already got about 15 random accounts that are fake, and yeah. So technically, I need to hit 1020, just to be sure. Okay. Well, it's a couple of bad guys gone. Yeah, let's try. Hey, let's try driving.
Mira ya, ¿cómo andan, amigos?
Let's go.
Okay. I'm in. Let's go.
DJ Benny S is to break. With the safety alert for all the sicarios out on the line. Ah. Fucking it, I thought it could be something else then. Oh, okay. Driving's a little bit weird, but never mind. Going the wrong way.
I know as well as you do, it don't feel the same.
Oh, look at my car. But
in some cartel-controlled districts, sexually transmitted disease is up 85%. A lot of you vendettos out there are feeling the burn.
I mean, driving ain't that bad, it's just I don't drive on PC keyboard, you know what I mean? So it's very weird for me. Anyone on Rocket League probably pretty easy for him. I've been doing some aerials already. And now the product ain't moving. But it's sensitive. Karina found out Gerardo was cheating on her, and she went after him with a fucking frying pan, and everybody's urine is on fire and bloody. So wrap up your pitos, pendejos. It's a good life choice.
You
probably hear me tapping away just to be on the safe side that I'm not going to crash. Again.
The Santa Blanca cartel is making large strides in purging.
I don't know what these guys are like. Right, 1 kilometer. That must be...
Weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody here.
Oh, okay. Are they playing football? Shall I go and pop their ball?
Y ustedes?
¿Por qué no se van a hacer su disputa?
El patrón dice que escondamos a los
niños de la mujer.
Hola, amigo. No he hecho nada. Déjenos en paz. Tenga piedad.
It's you again. Take legend. Okay, I think we found a hidden item. Cool. I wonder how many we have to collect.
¿Ustedes quiénes son?
Déjenos en paz, carajo.
Right, okay, let's get into one of these cars.
Hello, ¿qué tal?
What did he say?
¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? Paren.
Aquí nadie es su enemigo, ¿por qué tra...
Santa Blanca Organization. Juntos, we can defeat the rebel menes.
¿Qué quieren de nosotros, gringos?
Okay, order assault.
Hola,
radio.
What do you think's gonna happen to this country if and when Santa Blanca leaves?
What? Bolivians take over again.
But this country's all changed.
Whoa.
It used to be FARC taking Bolivian cocaine to Mexico. FARC moves out, some other guy moves in. Santa Blanca moves out, who comes next? I mean, shit. Santa Blanca has done a hell of a lot to build up the cocaine industry's infrastructure in this country, in this province. You've seen how much they invested in pyrolusite production alone. All these buildings, this equipment, even the logistical template, it's just going to be sitting there when the next cartel moves in.
Shut up, dude. Christ. You're making me feel all depressed and useless.
Kind of like, dude, for real, you know? Minibus drive.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Danger close. How do I get? Oh, I've got binoculars. Oh, yeah. Dev, you press B. Sync mark. Nah, you're right. Binoculars, go away. Right, everybody in the chat, be quiet.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
Dang, Pete, you almost 1K. Oh. Hey, Ozzy, how you doing? I do like the way they stick to the wall and everything.
Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
I don't even know what melee is. Like stealth attack.
That's a kill.
I know it's a kill, fool. Oh, God. It landed awkwardly. My backpack looks awesome with those guns. No, I'm not.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I see a second target.
He's playing football as well. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me.
Hola.
Hola. I see a pig.
Hey, muevelas.
I take it we can blow that up. I think there's more people in the background. 193. So I can't scare him, obviously.
Dale con todo, güey.
Moving to position.
Acércate, cabrón.
Say the word.
Bogey's down. A pig witnessed everything.
Enemy activity, stay sharp.
I wonder if I can tell people to go, like, press a button and you can tell them to go over there or whatnot. Right, okay. Let's scout it a little bit. Please don't come this way. Oh, okay. You don't press a button to stick to the wall and stay. You just go to the wall. It will naturally stick to it, and then you stay there. Don't press anything apart from aim, and then you can pop out in like that. Okay, that's cool. Hey, Sphinx, how you doing? Is there somebody in the building? It's hard to see. Yeah, there is.
algo está...
¿Y eso? Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
Anda un compa por acá.
¿Qué chingados es eso?
I'm gonna fake him. Mind game. Come on.
A chingado.
Come on.
Acá ya.
Órale pues. Continuemos.
Tango down.
We're good. I got one narco. There, next to the watchtower.
Got that shot, guys. Pistol shot, back of the head. Nice, clean, and friendly chat, though, please. Maybe up there. Oops. I am playing it ultra stealthy, I know. But it's meant to be played. Just good. We'll get a nice little position here on him. That won't go any higher. Not yet. Oh, that would be so good if I could. Ooh, okay. I really want to have a sniper rifle.
Target down.
Ain't nothing but a thing. No, don't run, you might hit enough steps. Right, I don't know what to press when I get to him, so if I kill him, it's an accident. I believe I'm supposed to grab him. Oh, alright, Weaver. Alright, it's gonna tell me what to press, I assume.
E. Easy, Camino.
Pinche cabrón!
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón!
Language.
What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on! Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Man, they've got a real cheesy dialogue in this game.
Hey, muévelas!
Got another tango. Tango number 3.
Huh? No. Cut.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru. Frag out.
Slow, guys.
If they didn't know something was up before, they
target
sure as hell
down.
Do now.
You what?
Clear over here.
Pistol Pete.
Keep the guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.
Where is the pizza?
I think there's another legend here. Cool. Oh, it's a CD.
The sicarios have found the escaped prisoner in the village of Culta. What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him.
Sí.
The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Okay, why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Kultra and wipe it off the face of the earth.
Let's roll.
Al rato.
Go on, get on the back. They're no fun.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Go ahead without me.
Oh, it's only 2 seaters.
To the market, Jeeves.
Okay, let's go. Off-road it? No, that's not. Just in case. Whoa, okay, handbrake.
That's a kill.
I knew something was up.
We're clear.
Damn.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. Ah. They can pay us back later.
Careful. Wah! Dude. For God's sake. It's a bit dramatic. Oh, guys, get in.
It was me. I gave the Colombians a shipment of Super Coca. It was just one small shipment.
And there you have it. Do not fuck with Santa Blanca.
That wasn't nice.
An old favorite going out to Jorge.
Man, I feel bad now.
With the correct name of the song and win Jorge's gold watch.
Random moments. Oops. Well, alright, I didn't want to go that far. Chill out. I'm going to see the water. Looks quite nice. Alright, okay, I'm going the wrong way. Man, I'm getting a bit doody at this driving stuff. Ladies, no doubt. Evening. 10 more subs. I think so, yeah. Let's hope they're legit. Man, the draw distance is cool. I like it. This does remind me of Far Cry. I think Ubisoft just love shooting people in this part of the world. It's just weird. Oh god, man! Whoa! Man. I bet that made their tummies go. Take it the blip on the radar is a sort of, what do you call them, an environment activity or whatever, there's something that's going on. You can go and free somebody, or you know, like in Far Cry you could help a rebel. Okay, yeah, there. I think we'll stop here, we're close enough.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your target.
Let's have a look at the tutorial. Seize to prone. Right, okay, cool.
Targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
This is why I love Ghost Recon games. It's just...
Marking a tango. He's close to that local. I got a third. Here's target number 5.
They can't see me, can they?
We got a Sicario. There, in the barn.
I've got a free Amaru. Sounds like a Street Fighter character.
Está de la chingada la coca últimamente.
Yo tengo de la chida, pero no te la puedo regalar.
Got a feeling I'm going to get absolutely crushed. There's quite a few of them I haven't marked.
Hang back before they spot you.
No mames, el pinche sueño se echó un padrecito el
otro día. Whoa, okay, almost went under the ground then.
Pues qué pasó?
El padrecito le ha de haber pedido lana para su absolución, cabrón. Y pues a huevo, ya ves que al sueño se le da mejor repartir plomazos que lana.
Hola.
I'm going to try and pick one off at a time. I'm scared to get up because I think I'll be spotted. This guy's on his own.
Hostile down.
Está de la chingada la coca últimamente.
Yo tengo de la chida, pero no te la puedo regalar.
I don't feel like I've approached it at the right
Yo, cartel side gunman, of the camp. Front of the barn.
No mames, el pinche sueño se echó un padrecito el otro día, güey.
Neta. I've marked everybody, so I've got to be careful.
El padrecito le ha de haber pedido lana para su absolución, cabrón. Y pues a huevo, ya ves que al sueño se le da mejor repartir plomazos que lana.
Ah, you moved.
That's a kill.
¿Viste hablar de esos güeyes, cabrón? That was fucking close.
I know it was.
Que se chingan a todos los que se les ponen enfrente.
Hasta que se topen conmigo. A mí me la pela.
Suspense.
¿Qué pensará mi familia? ¿Se acordará de mí? ¿Creerán que he muerto? Daría lo que fuera por hablar con ellos.
That's a kill.
We poked the hornet's nest. Okay, we're still good.
Ayúdenos, por favor. Ni la Virgen ni todos los santos van a venir a ayudarme.
Stick it up, mate.
Convencer a estos cabrones que les sirvo más libre.
Good to go. Firing. Got him. He's down.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
Oh my God.
Alguien ayúdeme a salir de aquí.
Tango's next to the barn. What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
Crap. That wasn't very good. I started writing in the in-game chat instead of pressing the right buttons.
Hang in there, I'm coming your way.
Ow.
Thanks.
Oh, I hate that. Man.
Ni la Virgen ni todos los santos van a venir a ayudarme. Tengo que convencer a estos cabrones que les sirvo más libre.
Come on, mate.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Come on, let's get in the chopper.
Oh, actually, hang on, let's have a look at loadout. Oh, okay, it's allocated to a specific. Yeah, that would be better. Looks pretty extensive. Obviously, when I've got a lot of items, it'd be much better. Just wanted to change the scope, I didn't really like it. No. Paint presets. Let's go for tan. Randomized paint? No, you're right. Submachine gun. Tan. No difference on the scopes. Okay, cool. That'll do. Don't really feel much different. Did I actually do anything? Is it me or is it not equipping? That's on there, cool. Alright, maybe not. Not what I thought, anyway. I don't want to get in a helicopter because I want to kill this guy. Maybe the game wants me to.
I'll fly.
Okay, so shift to go up, control to go down. Just some pitch. Oh, okay.
Come over.
Probably crash when it went.
We're gonna look around here for some intel.
No, I picked up Romari. Amari. Really? Dude, you're not paying attention. Oh, too fast. Now I've got to land it. Great. And when you press throttle down, it really goes down. Are you afraid of heights?
No. Hola.
Alright, that's better.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Whoa, what's going on? I'm gonna crash. Why am I gonna crash? What the hell? What was going on there? I think I stalled. Can't go any higher than this. Oh my god, come on, what is going on? Really? I told you I'd crash.
Okay, tell me if you've heard this one.
That
a sailor sitting in a bar.
Weird.
I've heard this one. I don't give a shit.
Anyway, this sailor's sitting at a bar and he leans over to the guy next to him and he says, "You want to hear a marine joke?" And the guy next to him replies, "Before you tell the joke, you ought to know. I'm 6 feet tall, weigh 200 pounds, and I'm a marine. The guy next to me is 6'2", weighs 225, and is also a marine. And the guy next to him, he's 6'5", weighs 250, and is a marine too." Now he says, "Do you still want to tell that joke?" The sailor thinks about it for a minute, then shakes his head. "Nah," he says, "I don't want to have to explain it 3 times.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
Fair play.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something."
I couldn't believe I crashed. I mean, I thought I would, and I did, but I still can't believe it. Must have been a faulty helicopter. It's probably because I crashed it the first time, it just wouldn't survive off that. But honestly, I was just pressing throttle up and forward, technically, as you would. Hey Alex, how you doing? It does look really good. I bet on a really, really good PC at Ultra on 4K, this game would look pretty amazing. I definitely feel my monitor doesn't do what my PC is putting out justice. They're all as slow as each other. Got a lovely stream. I don't feel confident flying helicopters anymore in this game. We've got a car here, we've got a car, come on. Run.
Stop! Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't need Garen.
Stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
Get out of the way. I need this car.
Let's go.
So these two Marines board a flight to Houston.
Marines and planes.
He's really gonna tell
this
us
ought to be
joke.
Good.
No sooner had they settled down into their seats than an army corporal comes down the aisle and took the seat next to them. So the corporal settles in, pulls off his boots, and gets comfortable. Now the two Marines take one look at this guy and decide they're going to have a little fun. After the plane's in the air, the Marine in the window seat turns to the corporal. "Hey, buddy," he says, "you mind grabbing a drink for me?" "No problem," the army guy says, and hops up to get a drink from the flight attendant. While he's gone, the Marine takes one of the corporal's boots and spits in it.
That's just nasty.
The corporal comes back with the Marine's drink.
Okay.
He's just getting comfortable again when the second Marine grins and says, "Hey man, that drink sure looks good. You mind getting one for me too?" And you know what?
Oh, no.
The corporal just grins. "You bet," he says.
Man,
and hops right on up. As soon as he's gone, the Marine grabs the other boot and hocks a big old loogie right inside. The Marines sit back and enjoy their drinks now. A couple hours later, the bird touches down, and the corporal pulls on his boots. But right away, he knows what's happening.
"Watch your fire. We don't
want to
hit any
stones." He turns to the jarheads, who are both giving him these shit-eating grins.
He's history.
"We good? Shit got close for a second there."
"I've got visual on bodies hanging by the side of the road. Looks like civilians."
"They think this will make us back off? Big mistake."
There we go. Oh, look at my car. I'm not very good to cars in this game.
"Loyalty to our cause, it gives..." gives him the other characteristics he needs.
Hold on.
Loyalty will give him the cunning to make his money. It will give him the strength to move mountains. And it will give him the aim to kill his enemies. And if a man gives me his loyalty, I give mine back. He will share in the fruits of our cause. And he will have his place in our paradise. But if a man does not, he will suffer the same fate as our betrayer, Reiki said.
I feel like I've been here before. Oh no, this is not a good idea. Is this a good idea? I don't think it is it? I need to get to there. Should I risk it for a biscuit? Probably can't do it anyway. Looking at these rocks. Come on. Oh yeah. Come on. Yeah, you can make it. There we go. Man, that's far away. Okay, I won't risk that one. I'm not sure I'm going the right way though. Hey, I see how you're doing. Oh, hang on a minute. I think I found a shortcut. God. Only 1.2 kilometers away. Man, this is tight. I'm making this game a lot harder than it needs to be. Risk it again. You know it, man. I mean, they wouldn't allow you to do it otherwise, would they? Oh god, I've just given up now. Let's just go. If you've ever seen a film called Commando, you know exactly what I'm going through right now. Oh god. I wonder what person...
Hey, did you hear the Pentagon had too many generals, so they decided to get rid of some of them? It's about damn time.
It's probably more
well, somebody with the Joint Chiefs came up with the idea of offering $10,000 of severance pay for each inch of the general's body. The generals could be measured any way they chose. An Air Force general goes first. He's a smart guy, so he says he wants to be measured from head to toe. They measure him and come up with 70 inches. So he accepts a severance of $700,000. Next up was an Army general. This guy says he wants to be measured from the tip of his right finger to the tip of his left finger. The measurement comes out to 80 inches. The Army general smiles and takes a severance of $800,000. So the two generals are mighty damn pleased with themselves. But this Marine general has been watching the whole thing. And after a couple minutes, he steps up and says, "You pukes are going to measure me from the tip of my dick to the bottom of my balls."
I don't like these
Marine generals
are
kinky. The men doing the measuring are confused. "Sir, are you sure you understand how this works?" "Just do it, maggot," the Marine general barks. And then he drops his trousers. Well, the two men get out the measuring tape, they steal their courage, and they get to...
Plot twist!
One of the men says,
"I gotta
knock
over
here. Sir, where are your balls?"
"Inside the cemetery,
left
see?"
"Left me back in Vietnam!"
What did he say? The stupid jokes, though, put me off. Right. Crouch. Or prone. Dun, 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 dun.
got another tango.
What is that? Is that a person? No. No, there's more than one.
I got a Sicario over here. The cemetery, over there.
Order wheel. Ah, that's pretty cool. I didn't know about that. Go to. So you can. Right. I didn't know about this. Oh. Sorry, mate. Alright, okay, so there's three people at least. I think I can see more stupid map icons are in the way though. Pete, you're at 939 subs. 939? Do you mean 989? 939 seems like a bit of a drop.
Acércate, cabrón. Good,
hermano. Hey, safe. How you doing?
I got one narco over there inside the cemetery.
That's a kill.
All right, breathe easy.
Didn't know Nightbot. Look for myself. That'd be crazy if I had like a massive deletion of unsubscribers sort of thing. I'd understand if somebody's gone in and got rid of the
Hey, cartel lieutenant.
Tell me where.
In the cemetery.
Fake accounts. Do I have to kill this guy? I missed the first shot. Oh.
Alex, we're still good.
You don't put physical more because you get scared. This is Ghost Recon Wildlands on the PC at near ultra. Go away!
Tango down.
Okay, we're still alright.
Wayne, reset it.
El padrecito la de haber pedido lana para su absolución, cabrón. Y pues a huevo. Ya ves que al sueño se le da mejor repartir plomazos que lana.
Spotting another tango.
Yeah, Wayne, is it 989 or 939? No, it's probably like right next to him. I can't see. Can't see.
He's him. History.
Okay,
I really need to get curtains. We'll play this at night. That was so amateur of me, I should have just aimed properly. That's why you can't do that on these games.
Yes. Going hot.
Okay.
Got him. I think that's all of them.
It's 939 on live sub camera. Oh, okay. That must be because I've asked for no fake accounts. So, I'd imagine they're gone now. which is fine. It's a shame that we've gone down so far, but that's what happens when you get fake accounts.
¿Y ustedes? ¿Con quién están?
Are you looking on a live soccer?
Hey, keep your guns down. These people see too many as it is. ¿Cómo va?
¿Ustedes están con nosotros? ¿No es así?
Yeah, 939. There's loads of fake accounts. I noticed the other day. I remember a while ago receiving fake accounts from somebody. Which is why they're now gone, but I've made it known that I'm not really interested in fake accounts. I mean, I didn't kind of add it in at the time then. I appreciated the gesture.
This is it. Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Safe. It is 939, dude. It's cool though. We're still near 1,000. Even without the fake accounts. That is... I am assuming that it's the fake accounts. I mean, unless loads of people... all of a sudden, realized I didn't want to see any more.
This will go nice with my boots.
Ghost Recon, whatever.
Are you hurt?
I'm sure he's just got.
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si! Yuri and Polito!
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval with when you questioned them. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
So what do you guys think about this game so far? Not my gameplay, obviously.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security up.
Wow, okay. Man, it's quite a big map. That's all good day. I look at my skills. So I've got one in squad. Revive speed. Weapon. More stable aim. Nice. M40. Got my sniper. Awesome. Just means I lose my normal machine gun, which is fine. I don't really want to play the game with, you know, all guns blazing anyway. I'd like to pick off some shots. But I just need to get sniper suppressor, which I have. Cool. Comes as standard. Different size barrels. Awesome. Different size mags, which is good. It's only semi-auto, which is fine. And some a good array of different scopes. Nice. Which I need to unlock. Fair enough. I've got the sniper. Cool. Oh, hang on. On paint. So much unlocked that you'd think you'd have to either pay for in some way or unlock towards the end of the game. If you played Rainbow Six Vegas 2, you'll see all of these type of things take ages to unlock. Let's go for that, that's pretty cool.
Operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Not really too keen on the scope, to be fair. Doesn't really seem, if you've played other games like I think Insurgency or Squad, when you aim down the sights, oh hey Sentinel, the area around us, you know, around the scope is normal, but the scope actually zoomed in a little bit. Not many games have that effect, they usually black out or blur the rest of the screen. Be a passenger.
I'll drive.
Do not indulge so much in these easy pleasures that you abuse your mind and body. Our cause, our purpose, nuestro destino calls for you to keep your minds clear and your.
I'm just gonna look, you can use your drone. Okay. Let's go to. I'm gonna go to this one here. Do this mission or whatever, so we'll check it out.
Body strong.
And then I'll probably come off
to be our better selves, and we should leave our weakness behind us.
Do ghost recon in like sort of short streams. See how it catches on.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri and Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Hey now, we got a group of Sicarios.
Medication,
got another mate. Tango. Got a truck carrying medicine, right in the middle of that convoy. Let's hit it. Engaging hot.
I got absolutely murdered. I don't know why I did that.
God damn, that was close.
Yeah, that was close, that's why I was still there. Oh my god.
Boom, target down.
Unit of the forces are a dangerous enemy faction that will attack you on sight. Killing unit soldiers raises the unit dead patrol level unless you detect keep a low profile to decrease. Right.
No hay actividad enemiga en la última posición conocida.
Sniper, down, down.
Oh my god. I'm just going to do a small mission. Now this happens.
That's a kill.
Right in the noggin. Man, stop looking at me.
Tango.
Sniper, get the fuck down.
Tenemos algunas unidades enfrentadas a un grupo armado hostil y desconocido.
You can't see me, I'm behind the tree. Absolutely. Knew it. Picked on the wrong convoy, I suppose. Oh, you could turn off power generators. Okay, cool. Okay, let's go back for a bit of revenge. Probably not the best idea, but... You know me?
Heads up, hostile presence. We got a Sicario.
I don't see him.
The checkpoint, over there. Get back before they make you. They know we're here. Be careful.
Frag out. Get some.
Why can't I shoot him?
Salgan, cabrones. Casi no les va a doler.
Engage.
Stick your head out. Whoa, that was lucky. My aim is terrible. Just
frag out.
Can't get him from here. I don't know why. He can hit me.
Target down.
I got you, man.
We're clear on this side.
Well, shows I need a bit of practice, really.
We got bad guys.
We got bad guys. What's that?
This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Enemy marked.
That's a kill. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Clear over here.
Got some more bad guys.
Tango knows somebody's history. Got a bead on him.
Cool. Can penetrate. No.
Clear.
Great. Man, I'm enjoying this.
We're out of the cage.
Oh, you're having a laugh.
Y los putos putas amigos le están metiendo. Mándenles la pinche patrulla.
Tenemos la quinoa y la hoja de coca.
Aguanten para.
More of these assholes just pulled up.
Sí, está bastante buena.
No,
es una buena cosecha.
Ya están llegando los pinches refuerzos. Están por donde vimos la última vez al enemigo.
They're coming this way.
Ya sacamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes y no hay nada ahí. Vamos a seguir buscando y dar con su pinche rastro.
Holy crap, there's loads of them.
Nos dicen los de la Santa Blanca que no salgamos. Mierda de cabrones.
Ay, compañero.
En el helicóptero.
¡Salgan! ¡Con huevos, cabrón!
I want to snipe this chopper. Where are you? There you are. Is this a good idea? Hey.
Siguen por acá los blanquiñosos esos, pues.
Unidad Bird on patrol. Watch out.
Come on, come over here. I want to get a pilot.
Ah!
Fucking
take
hell!
Cover. I'm opening fire on these.
Well, that was a bit crazy. Wasn't paying attention at all. Appreciate that, Wayne. I've done it again.
We got a sniper, get down!
Save him.
You with me, man? I'll be right there. Thanks, man.
Get the way.
Cypher!
Souls are coming this way. What's the plan? Taking fire from the checkpoint.
Oh, that's why I can't hit him. It's a stupid barrel in the way.
Got him.
Got him.
Clear on this side.
Okay, that was unnecessarily scrappy, but never mind. I've got to be able to react well. It's TB, what's up? Oh yeah, and you lost 40 subs. Just 15 minutes ago. Yeah, I know. It's crazy. It happened to Zero when you played GTA. He lost like 20 subs in that stream. But it's fine, you know. Like I always say, if you're interested in the content, subscribe. If not, don't worry. But yeah, it's a shame, no? I can't really be bothered to go all the way over there, to be honest. I prefer to stop, have something to eat, and then come back on in a bit, for a little bit. You see, got a flat tire.
No need to stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
God, bulletproof. Got a flat tire, mate. Nightbot's been the most active chat. It's pretty sad. Got a flat tire, mate. Got a flat tire, dude. Oof, careful.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Aha.
Pinche vato culero.
Oh no, come on, stop.
Get the fuck down! Sniper, take cover!
Target down.
We done? Shit, I kinda got all excited there.
Let's see what the drop distance is like. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream now. I'll be back on in a little bit. I'm going to play some Rocket League. I won't be doing a tournament as such because I'm going to be giving it a short stream. Need to make sure I get some sleep, etc. But this was Ghost Recon. Hope you enjoyed it. 40 people didn't, unless they were the fake accounts that have been removed, which is a good thing. Hopefully I haven't lost 40 genuine people. We just have to try and get them back, I suppose. Cool. Thank you very much, and I'll see you in the next stream, guys.